Sometimes it's hard for people to believe how many fish there are in Ridgeside Lake. This is a very good example of just how many there are. For weeks you've been seeing schools of fish out in the pond, and you can see them slapping the surface and getting rippled. But this is the best pictures I've ever gotten of watching this fish in a school swim about. They seem to have no purpose other than just to swim around. But it's kind of cool, so check it out.